Alright, so this is a Stardust Assault Mode deck that goes into Stardust Assault Mode mainly through normal Pendulum Monsters plus Angel Trumpeter, with unexpected die to either Special Summon Trick from the deck, or Painful Decision to search it out, and to be later be brought back through Dark Factory of Mass Production or Swing of Memories. And all the other, what are they called, normal Pendulum Monsters are all level 4. So I can go into Stardust Dragon very quickly and easily with this deck, especially since I use the Draco Slayer support.